What I never learned from my mother was that just because someone desires you does not mean they value you. Desire is the kind of thing that eats you and leaves you starving.